everyone's life, when you go into the top, there are a lot of obstacles. You know, so I can't say one thing, I can't point on one thing. As I said earlier on, that where I grew up is very tough. You know, I had, in a certain point, I have to change my mentality, because in the community that I grew up, we have a lot of boxers in the community, which went high to become world champions. Azuma Nelson, Joshua Clotty, and all those people. So as I was growing up, I saw most of my friends going to the boxing gym and then try to throw their hands. See, but I had passion for football, and then I chose it. One thing I would like to, trust me, I don't have.
It's difficult.
I went to school, but you know, I have, you know, our time. That's why I said you guys are lucky. You have a nice classroom. You have people looking after you.
Yeah.
My time, I don't get it.
Yeah.
My mom stays in Jamestown. My dad stays in Teshi. You know?
Yeah.
So I will go out and then play football till the next day.
Mm.
You know, sometimes in classroom, my team masters will come and stand on the windows and then try to sneak me out to go and play football for them. See? So, but with that, with all those things, it doesn't put me down. Mm. I try to learn, get to the secondary level before I was called to the national under 15.
Yeah.
So when I got to the national under 15, I have to take decision, football or education. Then I made a very difficult decision by choosing football. Wow. So I was lucky to at least make it in my football career.